guys, welcome to my channel. I know this is my first video, but today we're gonna work apple pie, and I'm with Rachel at my trainer's barn because they're like out of town. So,
what up, guys?
Yeah, we're gonna go work the mini pie, the apple pie, but she's mini pie. So, yeah, let's get started. Okay, we got some stuff to groomer and take care of her with. So, yeah.
Thanks, but they broke.
Yeah.
There's this apple pie.
Yeah. To groom her.
Do all that. Come on.
All right, so we're heading to the big barn. Miss Apple Pie is gonna
feral pony.
She's not feral. She was an Amish horse. But yeah, we're gonna head into the big barn and groom. Great big mare. She's 20 hands.
All right, we're in here. Sorry, it's a little bit loud. The fans are on, but there's Annie. There's Mr. Tipton Chocolate. He's a two-time world champion. Enzo, Fergie, and Zipper. The beautiful Zipper man.
Harris will get hurt. We're gonna take her over the pole. Just hang on.
Good girl.
She's being ridden, because she hasn't been ridden in like a month. She got ridden a few days ago by Chase.
So just keep us walking.
Stubborn pony, but she's nice.
As you can see, she keeps stopping and eating since she knows she's tame. No, she's
but she hasn't had grass in a while, remember? Because she's been a...
All right, we're gonna bring her in.
Come on, apple pie.
If the grass is starting to grow in here, that's gonna be bad because she'll try to stop in this grass.
I'm gonna teach her showmanship real quick, which will take real quick, so don't worry.
Snapple? Burning good. Sheesh. being horrible. He needs some manners. So I think we should give Apple Pie some grass once we're done and we're about to leave because she deserves it.
But, whoa.
Hey, Rachel, I think I know why Tim Tad ends up.
Rachel, she's getting the halter on the donkey. And then, all right, she got the donkey. We're not going to ride the donkey because she's really, really old and her feet are really bad.
Okay, so this is the donkey. She's very cute. This halter is way too big. She just gave me a kiss. Looking nice and spiffy.
So we're gonna go check on the hay feeders. We're just gonna leave Penelope there with her halter on because not like she's gonna go anywhere. She monkey decided that she loved us. And looks like there's hay. Probably isn't the best hay because it's probably been rained on a bunch.
Oh my god, what are you doing, Miss Penelope?
Hippo Penelope, do you recognize me from the farm?
No.
Okay, so Penelope is following us. She's so sweet.
Penelope is very sad to see us leave. But me and Rachel are just gonna play a game. So I hope y'all liked our vlog. We might still make a little bit more videos. We don't really know, but yeah.
All right, Penelope's leaving. So sad.
Whoa.